This is the Epiphone ET-270, the first guitar of which that the Japanese Epiphone factories featured. Let's check it out.